Hey everybody, it's Melissa again from madebymelcraft.blogspot.com. Real quick video, just wanted to share these cute little things I just got finished. They are little gingerbread man and a gingerbread girl. They're from Peachy Keen Stamps, and what they were was like, they came just plain, and they were just plain like this. These chipboard pieces, and then the hair was separate, and then these little things here were all separate. And they didn't have any faces or anything. And then I had these, I think this is Happy Lashes I used for their faces. And what I did is I just chalked them. I just inked them up, you know, with ink. No, this was chalk I just used and rubbed it on it. And then I think I did ink on the edges. And then I did stays on ink with their little faces in Timber Brown. And then just used a white gel pen for her mouth and just to do the little freckles and the highlights under the eyes. And then a red gel pen for her tongue for this one. And then I use a little pink for the cheeks. And then for the top, I painted these pieces of chipboard. This one and this one here and all these little pieces. I painted them white because they were just the cardboard pieces. And then I, after I painted them white, I covered them. I just covered them in glue and then just used my, the diamond glitter. Yeah, diamond extra fine glitter on them, and then I just added the blue jewels with the jewels. So I'm probably gonna use these on a scrapbook layout. I don't know if Peachy Keen, now they sell an even bigger version. It's really cute that I think you paint yourself. It's a little pricier. I think it's about $39.99. It's a set, so it looks like they have them outside near a bush, but I guess they're for indoor, but they're like, I don't want to say life size, but they're a decent, way bigger than this. But these were just little chipboard pieces, and I think they were cheap. I think it was like $1.49 or $2.49, and then just for the pieces. And then you have to decorate them yourself. So just wanted to share what I came up with. And once I do a layout, I'll share that with you as well. And also, those of you who watched the video before this, here's an example of the Emma My Creative Time, the stamp that I showed that came free with and she's also selling them on her website, but they came free with the first 100. So here's just a sample of one of them, you know, done with and I stamped with the background, the houndstooth backroom stamp with the purple. So just wanted to share those quick things with you. Thanks for watching. Bye.